Welcome to Pemberley. My sister, Georgiana Darcy, and I are pleased to have you as a guest. The Brook is a special part of Pemberley Estate. In my youth, I often tried my hand at fishing, along with my closest cousin, Colonel Fitzwilliam, as he is currently known. My mother used to select a book from Pemberley's library to read by the stream. Several times I caught her with her bonnet askew and her bare toes dipping into the cool river water, especially during the heat of the summer months. For years, I have made it my habit to do the same. We have had plenty of rain, so the water is running quickly. I would not get too close if I were you. No one will disturb you while you are here. Is there anything you require before you begin? A blanket? Something to drink? If you are settled in, your 10-minute sprint starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You may begin. Well done. I hope you are comfortable with your surroundings. While you ponder over the words you have read or written, you are welcome to accompany my sister and me on a walk along the riverside. We will follow the path over the bridge. We are pleased you have come. You are always welcome at Pemberley.